experiences. Night after night, they played with all kinds of different people, from honky-tonks to jazz clubs, small concert halls, big rock clubs, and huge outdoor stages. The Alsation Queen entered her electronic era. Plugged in and electrified, she could now make sounds she had never known. Miles away from her pastoral beginnings in the hills of Alsace, she could now sound like a whole string section, or thunder, or birds, or whales, or sirens. In a huge departure from the strict, composed music of her classical years, or the structure of jazz tunes, now plugged in, the rules fell away, and she became completely free to express anything that came to mind.